Hello Christians, it's Kamala, and I've made a number of videos, scripture, and things that the Lord has given me, and I made a video a while ago about gang stalking, because I am a targeted individual of organized gang stalking, which involve a number of hate crimes perpetrated against me and my family members also. And the Lord gave me that the scripture about they've fallen away from the gospel of Jesus, and they're fallen to seducing spirits and doctrines of devils. And today I got a reply on one of my videos, and it's right here. Still watching you, 666, by this person who I don't know. You know, so I answered him and said, I think, you know, he needs salvation in Christ and God will not be mocked. And still, I would pray for somebody. I would never dare to even use the number of the beast myself as a Christian. And so I prayed on it. And then God asked me to read this Psalm 42. As the heart panteth after the water brooks, so panteth my soul after thee, O God. My soul thirsteth for God, for the living God. When shall I come and appear before God? My tears have been my meat day and night, while they continually say unto me, where is thy God? I'll pause for a moment there, because they continue to mock me, because I plead in the name of Jesus Christ that they stop and that they leave me alone, and they stop harassing me, stop stealing from me, stop mocking me and my belief in God. They don't stop. So basically they are doing that, saying, where is thy God? When I remember these things, I pour out my soul in me, for I had gone with the multitude. I went with them to the house of God with the voice of joy and praise, with the multitude that kept holy day. Why art thou cast down, O my soul? And why art thou disquieted in me? Hope thou in God, for I shall yet praise him for the help of his countenance. And that, I'll stop again, is absolutely true. No matter what they do to me, no matter what Satan throws fiery darts with these people that are possessed of devils, demons, that's incorrect to say devils, there is one devil. No matter what, I will never renounce my faith and belief in God with Jesus as my Savior. Oh my God, my soul is cast down within me. Therefore will I remember thee from the land of Jordan and of Hermonites from the hill of Mizar. Deep calleth unto deep at the noise of thy waterspouts. All thy waves and thy billows are gone over me. Yet the Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime, and in the night his song shall be with me, and my prayer unto the God of my life. I will say unto God my rock, why hast thou forgotten me? Why go I mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? As with a sword in my bones, mine enemies reproach me, while they say daily unto me, where is thy God? My God is coming. Why art thou cast down, O my soul? Why art thou disquieted within me? Hope thou in God, for I shall yet praise him who is the health of my countenance and my God. Forever and ever and ever I will praise my God. Forever and ever and ever. Glory be to God. Glory, 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 glory be to God. No matter what fiery dart, like this video before, testified that Satan has been trying to kill me since I was born. And I will say, glory be to God.